When your church don't let you think for yourself, many ideas are incomplete. Will you have guts to stand up for yourself? Are you guilty of heresy? And you could be reprimanded for curiosity. Ways we think changed as a result of Leo da Vinci. Started thinking in scientific ways, astronomy, medicine, and math. Well, humanist scholars got in a way, they fought to tear the world. Really now, could they show that they're really smart when the churches say that they can't take part in helping with the new world start? Is thinking out loud the Renaissance changed who we are? Scholars learn the earth goes around the sun. Leaching was used in medicine. Mathematicians focused on geometry. Perspective drawings were their fame. Late Renaissance got more liberal than ever been. The church allowed doctors to dissect human beings. Is thinking aloud, humans have always thought in many ways. Church can't just say that you can. New ideas presented every day. Scholars show that they're really smart when the churches say that they can't take part in helping with the new world start. Is thinking aloud